Ride, aka Chain Reaction. So I know you're probably wondering, and yes, we're gonna go for a quick ride. It is a dialysis day, so you have to keep in mind that it's a dialysis day and things have been relatively busy. Oh, first and foremost, let's get to the business of what's happening today. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, definitely hit the little bell and get the notifications for when I upload, and check it out. This video is definitely and 100% officially sponsored by One Love Cycling. Go to the One Love Cycling store, check out the description, get my official 10% discount. You guys have been asking me about these jerseys right here, the One Love Cycling jerseys. Well, the store's been revamped. You can go check it out, get a jersey, get involved, and use Mountain Biker One as my personal 10% discount for you. Check them out, onelovecycling.com. Definitely gonna talk about that a little more in the description. And you know, those of you guys know anything about me, y'all know I've been a One Love mountain biker forever. So we got things to do, and it is time to go grab my gear because it's also lunchtime. Let's go ahead to Diamond, and I'll tell you what we got new for. Come on, let's go. Oh, and before I forget, there might be a bike review in this one today. Oh man, like I am really zooming today. Looks like they're about done with this plaza. I mean, I was kind of excited for them to finish it because I really want to see what they're going to put here. I'm super excited for it. And to be completely honest, totally honest with you, I'm really excited to see what they're going to develop with this place. And, oh yeah, you guys want to see the grips? I don't know if you can really see them because it's kind of bright. But Diamond here has some state-of-the-art dripping technology. And I think we didn't do too bad. All right, let's get in the bike lane. Yeah. So I do not know what I'm gonna do for lunch yet. I'm kind of undecided. I mean, I know what I wanna do, but I'm still not yet quite. Are you gonna pass me or not? Pay attention to what you're doing, and you ain't gotta worry about me, lady. Anyway, so I'm still not quite, uh-oh, hell was that? That's not a sound I wanna hear. That was definitely not a sound I wanted to hear after stopping and checking it. It would appear as though my bottom bracket is making some funny noises again. Now that's kind of the last thing I want to deal with when it comes down to like dealing with diamonds. So, I got to go back to Chain Reaction. So, well, I'll check it out. Well, I mean, what better way to do it than to actually head back to the bike shop? So, but for now, I am definitely going to go get lunch because, you know, like I was saying earlier, if I don't get lunch, Shantasia will call and let me know that she is not happy with me. And that is the last thing I am trying to do. Life lesson for you people who are dating, don't piss off your girlfriend. It'll never work out for you in the end of the situation. So just do right the first time, and there won't be any repeats of seconds and third times, I promise.
Officially out of here. Later, y'all.
Later, big brother. Oh, man. So, it is officially a freaking wet mess. Oh. I'm about to drop all my stuff. It is a wet mess outside, and I personally do not feel the energy to be bothered with any of it. Today has been the longest treatment in the history of treatment. Oh, Lord, it is raining. It is definitely raining outside, so let's go get in the car. Woo! 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 Yee! Yay! It is a wet mess out there. That is funny how it was just beautiful outside, and then out of nowhere, the sky just freaking opens up. Like, wow, that's crazy. So, you're wondering what's going on, Al? Why do you finish dialysis in the daylight, right? Well, I need to tell you, a certain somebody made me go early, and she was like, hey, if you don't go, we won't have more time to spend with each other this afternoon, which is this current moment right now. So I went to treatment early, got it knocked out, got it done. But trust me, I was not happy about it. But you got to do it anyway, so you got to do what you got to do regardless of the fact. So we got that one done. Now it is on to the next thing. And, well, who knows? You know, on this particular show, we tend to just randomly do different stuff at random time periods. So, let's go on to the next thing. So your first bike shop repair? Okay. Yeah. Well, you're gonna get bruises when you're riding. That's not gonna be your last one. Look, you're a mountain biker now. That happens.
I did it for sometimes, but it's not like that bad. It's just scratch.
It's a scratch. That's it. Don't worry about it. Okay. I'm glad you understand that. Give me some. Bow. Huh? What bike? Another bike. No, that's turquoise.
What in the world? She's got a blue bike.
It's a cruiser. That's what you. That's what that bike's made for. It's a cruiser. Yes. That bike is specifically for the sidewalk and just casually riding.
But not for the road.
Now, I mean, you could ride it on the road, but, you know. Eh, it's a cruiser. Or they're going to make your bike a lot better so we can have better stopping power.
And it won't make that sport.
Right.
Good, because I hate that sport.
I'm glad you're getting it.